For today's game, I told the players just to battle it out on defense because we know that Purple just wanted the best in the league. So, ito ka pang chinanis ko na sila. Dominates today. Chris Rosales came out, played good defense. JB, as a, for a rookie, doesn't even look like a rookie. These guys stepped up, especially on the defensive side. They wanted it more today. So, yun lang. I think just you know, for defense in the second half. Actually, I told them that in every game naman, back to zero naman at least, there's no excuse na nakapagpain na with how we approach the game. So, medyo nagulat nga ako sa starters niya because I felt that they were gonna use the starters they used against them for the last 10 games. So today, they started out with a different lineup, and what I did in the start was I put a small lineup in the beginning, which indeed nasa 4 just to take out the pressure on the guards. And it worked in the beginning, but like I said, they adjusted quickly, they were able to come back right away in the game. So, yun ang nakita ko lang siya.
Sa tingin mo, advantage niyo yung medyo na makapagpaya nga kayo? Dahil itong mag-Gloria, coming mo from the series?
Ako, hindi ako naniniwala dun sa advantage siya nakapagpaya nga. Kasi everything is still practice, we use images, so... even preparation time, it could be equal lang yun. At least sila, they already knew that whoever they're gonna play, they are gonna have to wait. I mean, we have to wait for their game against each other. So one day before, hindi naman nakapag-play.
Coach, si Carlos,
ang
nangyari
ko
sa
Rookie. Like I said, he played today not like a rookie. I think when we were watching him before in some game, that he was one of the biggest key. For the championships kasi kung titin namin yung mga championships nila basically it was him and Paul who got the team and that was the reason why we got him. We felt that being as Isaiah Pakatanan because you know how special it was. But mahirap batiin kasi it's just the first game and you know he didn't do some adjustments.
Coach,
ano
magkasagutan mo si Gerzal niya?
Do you see this? Kasi baka pinag-usapan na nila kung saan nakain. Hindi ako na gusto nyo kung saan. I think right now, I'm just more worried about the health of the players. Kasi like, si Maverick wasn't able to play anymore. We don't know what injury he has. And then si Norbert din. Hindi namin yung sabi nakain. Kasi may konti mo hinihinda din. I just hope now that more we can apply practice and prepare for the game.
Coach, mas gusto mo ba yung ganito ka ba high scoring?
I thought a high scoring game kasi mas manood na lang high scoring game kasi no scoring. But, like I said, both teams played hard defense. So, ako, personally, I want to try to beat them in a high scoring game.